Yo, yo, what up, y'all? It's your boy Garrett Spencer. We're gonna do a gameplay on part two on GTA 3. So you guys ready yet? Get set. Let's play it. Let's see what other missions they got.
I know a real important man is a soft touch with, shall we say, exotic tastes and the money to indulge them. He's involved in a legal matter, and the prosecution has some rather embarrassing photos of him at a morgue party or something. The evidence is being driven across town. You are going to have to ram that car and collect each little bit of evidence as it falls out. When you've got it all, leave it in the car and torch it.
I like this part. trailing me.
Wasn't that just great? Let's try not to let him get away, y'all.
Get this, man.
Yeah.
There you go. There you go. Thought he was going to run me over. I'm going to let him run me over, y'all. Thank you. I was gonna get that truck, y'all, for running me over, like. Go to the house and save this. Do one more mission, y'all. I don't like that man, man. Go ahead, Popo. Another bow mission, man. All right, so how do I get down there? Oh. Another build mission, y'all. Boats go so slow.
It's the cave of the Millennium Fair. Our band of traveling minstrels, knights, and maidens of so fair are ready to delight you with tales of the Black Death, witch burnings, and the joys of being a feudal serf. Forget about your air conditioning and blindness. We call the range of spells and potions you need, and the people of the Millennium Fair are unlearned. They are the cooking turnips, yum-yum, watching, reproduction, medical artifacts, including maces, double-headed battle swords,
and I guess we'll get back across the bridge, y'all. Yeah. All right, y'all. That's all I'm going to do. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So, y'all know what to do. Leave y'all's comments and thoughts down below. Click that thumbs up. This is your boy, Gary Spencer. You guys take it easy. I'll see you guys next time. Remember, y'all, once a gamer, always a gamer. Keep on gaming, y'all.